What it do, man? As you can see by the tight end thumbnail, y'all already know. I'm finna bring out the best build in the game. Or should I say best guard build? Hello. Now look. I'ma get out this little gameplay. And then I'ma get out like the build. Like, you know. I'ma get out gameplay, then I'ma show you how to make the build, basically. And then get this video to like 50 likes, and I get out the season jump shot on it. 50 likes, okay. Maybe 20, I don't know. But it's up to y'all if y'all really want to know. It's a slashing playmaker, so you already know, like, but this whole different. I get sharp tape. But that's another thing, though. Let's just get to the video, flick it, come on. Y'all are who I got with me today. The one, the only, the usual. My right hand man. My other half. Not in the gateway. Hello. Spazzo Wazzo.
Hello.
Oh shit, my mic. You already know what it is. Right.
Hello.
For sure. You in the floods too. I hope you know that. Come on, look, Carlos. You might just give it up already. You already know what it. 2 or 3 point shot creator. That's an easy build. He ain't talking about that. Oh, hello, bro. We don't usually get bruised around here. I'm lying.
I would never get bruised and doozed.
We lying like it.
Watch this. Hello.
Oh, somebody cut the cameras. It's so embarrassing right now. Come on. We let everybody down. Good one. Now it's time to cook and do. Don't you want a build that can do everything? Dribble in between them things. Hold on. Bullet pass on gold.
I'm bad. He's worse.
We gonna come back when we get the ball. I got y'all.
Let's get it done.
Okay, we got the ball back, so you already know what's finna happen. We finna. Oh, slammer down. Come here. Contact dunk on the first play. Fuck you talking about. Y'all wanna be that can do everything, right?
Build wild, bro.
Y'all wanna be that, come on. Dime. Y'all wanna be that can do everything, right? Bro, I don't think niggas know what we. Hold on, cuz. This ain't in my main build. I'm not in the guard this year, but y'all know my guard at heart. And I can zoop. Hold on, he thinks she's sweet. Here you go. Slammer, damn. And I get Hall of Fame finishing? I know y'all want these. I think he'll let me shoot. If he let me shoot, it's wrap, y'all. He let me shoot, it's wrap. Don't y'all want a build that can do everything?
Shoot, contact dunk, playmaking? Hello?
Now, defense, you gotta do that on your own. You, I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna sugarcoat with y'all.
Slammer down.
If you gotta do defense by yourself now. Now, if you hit left or right every season, then they'll help you along the way. They got me dribbling weird right now, but he can't hold me, so it's okay. Oh, just wait till I see the takeover I got, though. Oh, no, man. He just played good defense, but I ain't gonna lie. Sharp tape, you know, it's a wrap. You can do anything with this build. Rick, Stage, Park. He not gonna hold my man's this. Come on, you want a bid to get rebounds too? Oh.
Huh?
Come on now, we still alive, we still alive. Now this is my first game, I'm really just warming up. That's why I'm moving weird. I see my, he wide open, but look. Me too, green in between. They want a build that can do play shot moves and can finish strong in the paint. Y'all seen I got the contest dunk in the beginning? This ain't nothing new. 6 for 6, man. 2 for 2. I got y'all boys. I know y'all want to be, y'all can have fun on. That's all.
You and that nigga over there got the same drip.
Who? Who got the same drip as me?
That nigga over there at the 10K.
Nigga ain't like me. I'm better. Y'all see what I'm rocking on, man. Y'all see I got the VC on deck. 88,000, man. We don't lose in stage. We don't lose in stage. At all. And y'all finna see right here. This our second game. And this live commentary, so y'all know I'm with it, man. Come on now. This live commentary. Now it's time for us to lock in. Y'all finna see how we coming now. It's over. First stage game of the night. Hey, but why we wait? Go to my link down below and go follow me on Twitch, please. Give me to 100 followers. Fuck you, time out. Y'all want to like see what I be doing like on a daily basis? I be on Twitch. If I ain't posting on YouTube, I'm on Twitch. But come on, we finna lock in right quick. Come on. I don't even know who I'm holding. I was too busy talking to y'all niggas. Y'all see, we get a stop on D. Never mind. But yeah, like I was saying, you gotta do it yourself on defense for real. You ain't gonna get no support like that. Cause you don't get that many badges. Like, you see that, like, that's on downfall about this build. But you can't make it, like, I'm working on making another slashing play, though. Which is going to be, like, slightly better. So just, you know, hold your horses, I got y'all. Two whites, though?
You want to shoot a green, my boy.
That shit was so bugged. Late.
Yeah, late.
Come on now. GG's. Good shot. Green. GG's in the chat.
All right, I'm locking in.
Come on.
No mistakes.
I can't promise you that. This our second game on.
I got kicked, bro.
No way, Knox. No way, Knox.
Why does this keep happening?
Cause you don't, nigga. Chat, looks like I'm doing it on my own. They just did you like
that,
though?
Why does this keep happening to me, bruh?
Green in between!
Shit throwing L's on my record, bruh. Damn.
Come here, he got the board? They ain't let your AI get the board, bro. Save seconds. Let's go. He gotta force it. Good rebound. You just did a pull-up jump shit. I'm coming for the ball. Man, we don't lose in stage. We don't lose in stage. At all.
The lie detector determined that was a lie. Oh!
So last game didn't go so good because my B-man got kicked out, but so that gameplay don't count. It is what it is, though. We finna come back strong, but don't even worry about it.
Alright. We're gonna stop.
Stop right there. Good one. Good one.
How you better not kick me out this game? Sheesh. Come on.
I can't move, bro.
Fantastic build. I know, I got you. Boy down there double teaming.
Grand. Okay then. Oh, hello. Slightly late. I bet. Look how they playing on me though. What the hell? Come on, Zoo and Boo. We get straight to the point over here. I'm here for a good time, not a long time. Hello.
Way off you. Go ahead. Going up to slasher.
I had to. All right, come on. Fuck you talking about. Slightly late though? What the hell? We get straight to the point over here. Seeing stage is really a whole different ball game. I see how this B lit you hit a lot of whites, just like a play shot. Hey, come on now. Zoo and Boo. Look at him. They trying hard as hell.
Slasher on you. They trying to get the switch.
Come on, I caught him laking. Could have been red. He blew it. Like we knew the whole time he was going to do.
Come on, this is what we do. They got the switch this time. Playing three up.
No, I should take it. How long for the cut? Shot.
Missed. Got the corner.
Game. Yeah, great. Hello? Oh, I thought we had 19. What the hell?
L glass cleaner in the comments.
Don't worry about it, y'all.
Got you a one.
Good one. Oh, that made you do that?
Got you another one.
Hey, oh. Nigga. Saving for saving. Nah, he just played good defense right there, though. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. I had to get in my bag. For sure. So, I know y'all been waiting on this part of the video the whole time. I got y'all, man. Now, listen. If you skip to this point and just skip gameplay, man, I highly understand. I might know how it be. But give this video a thumbs up because I'm going to get out the six and the jump shot for this video, too. So, look, let's get straight to it. So, the part you want to choose, I mean, you could go with this one. But really, you want to do this one so you can get that drive. You can get that contact on. And three ball, I mean, what's the difference between
you on 7-9. You still gonna be green in between, man. It don't change nothing. So you wanna go with this one? Now I went with speed on this one, but if you want to, you could go with that vertical and still have speed. Cause vertical, I think you get more contact on, and you get like, say you on defense, you get like a better blocking animation, something like that. But I mean, I went with vertical. I mean, I went with speed on this one. So I mean, it's gonna be. What you want to do is mess out driver dome off the rear, off the muscle. I mean, driver dome, and then mess out the driver dome. Then mess out close shot. You're going to end up with 15 finishing. Go to shooting, mess out three ball, off the muscle. Mess out the meaty. And then put the wrist on free throw. You got 16 shooting. You really? That's all you need. 16 shooting, baby? Come on, bro. Mess out the ball, and don't mess out pass accuracy. 13 playmaking, and you just go crazy on defense. Now, this is what I should have did. This is what I should have did, because I would have got more defensive back going on. If I would have knew, I would have got more defensive back doing this. And do I get more? Okay, hold on. Because y'all finna have more defensive back than me. I think I started out with 5 or 6. Then you put the rest on playmaking, you got 14 playmaking. So boom, I went with the fine, you know, this brick don't matter. You want to make them 6'3", so you get the ball handle. You know, it don't matter. And then, jump the weight, I made them 173. Had that acceleration and speed, you know, even. And then I think I went with 81.3 wingspan. Yep, 81.3 wingspan. So, but you could go 82.2, so you can get your contact on earlier. But I just went and got mine as 98, because, you know, we're going to go 82.2. Oh, never mind. I forgot I'm tripping. 81.3. So you get. What a short take. I cheated, y'all. I definitely did something. I definitely cheated. What did I do? What a short take. Okay, hold on. Hello? Wait a minute, y'all. I don't know what I did, but I know I made my video 81.3 wingspan. Cause I get content on say 98, and I was still allowed to get the sharp tape. How am I getting locked tape? I guess cause I got more defensive badges. So I mean, y'all could. I mean, if you want to grind all the way to 99 for the driver dome, for the content dome, I mean, do that. If you want to get the sharp tape, but I really prefer the 81.3. So you can get that drop, the constant dunk at 98. So if I, yeah, I would go with slash and tape. Got your slash and playmaker off the muscle, off the rep. No, fix this hell, no, bro. You won't fix this shit. No, fuck. Cause I guess they gave me too much defense. Which is good though. Y'all want more defense, right? But let's just say I didn't put it on defense. Let's just say I didn't do that. And I put it on playmaking. And then I went back. Now let's see. Now let's see, do I still get a sharp tape? See, okay, that's what it was. So I still get sharp tape. So there you go. You welcome. So there go the B video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and go follow me on Twitch. Don't leave that up. Please go follow me on Twitch, because that's where I be at. And y'all have a good one.